Baadhi ya wanafunzi wanaojiunga na vyuo vikuu mbalimbali humu nchini, wengi wao wakiwa wanaotoka katika familia zisizojiweza, wamestushwa na jinsi serikali kupitia Wizara ya Elimu wameweka kwenye vitengo hasa wanaolipiwa na serikali. Wanafunzi hao waliojawa na ghadhabu walikosoa serikali, huku wengi wakisema wazazi wao hawana uwezo wa kulipa karo ilhali wamewekwa kwenye bendi ya 4 na 5 inayostahili wanafunzi wanaojiweza, huku wakisema hiyo huenda ikatatiza masomo yao.
The band I'm placed in is not favorable to me, as I consider the background which I come from. I've been placed in band 5, but I hear even from other students they are complaining because majority are in band 5, band 4, and it is not considerable. So I just want to appeal with the government to consider each and every person, regardless of where he or she comes from.
I think they should change the banding and the way us, few of us have appealed, and we are waiting for the answers.
Okay, the new funding model, it is not favorable to us because most of those people who have been banded, they are in band 4 and 5, and that one is too much high, depending on the economy also, and there are also other things which you have to do, like parents, you pay rent, you also have other needs that you need to do, and if you take all the money you put in school, it is not going to be possible. It is tough on the side of the parents.
Kulingana Deborah Muchilwa, naibu wa afisi wa usajili katika chuo kikuu cha Rongo, wengi wa wanafunzi walijipata katika bendi ya 4 na 5, wengi wao wakiwa hawana karo lakini walishauriwa kukata rufaa.
One of the challenges that we are facing with the new funding model is the banding of the students. You find that there are a number of students who are coming from low earning backgrounds and who can hardly afford to pay for their fees. You find such students have been given higher bands, like band 5, a student who cannot even raise his or her basic needs. So such a student gets challenges in paying their fees, and you find most of them would want to kind of defer their studies because they can't afford it. But as a university, we are encouraging them not to defer, to go ahead and register.
Dishon Amanya, Prime Africa News, Alasiri.